I'll take care of it.
We haven't got all day.
Of course. Sorry, ma'am.
Don't let it go to your head.
No problem.
Time is money.
I will get it done right away.
No, he's not in. No, not today. Our research project has to proceed. Yes, top secret stuff. Strictly classified.
have a crisis on our hands.
Are you sure you are not lost? Maybe you can find yourself in the director's office.
Oh, great. I was just waiting for my mail. Just leave it on the desk there, please. See, you're the new girl, right? Well, welcome to the Bureau. We're glad to have you on board. And you should be proud. We do very important work here. Oh, and don't worry about starting at the bottom. I wasn't always the director, you know. My bureau career began as a lowly agent. Those were the days. I never dreamed I'd one day be sitting here, an old man in this big chair. Like they say, when you're pushed upwards, you'll end up out of your comfort zone. Please, take the outgoing mail as well. Thank you. Very good. You better run along.
What? What is happening? I don't like this. No, this isn't me. I'm not me. I can't. Why can't I feel you? Something I can't think. Oh, I'm lost. Oh, where are you? I can't feel anything. I don't want to be alone here. Where am I? What is this? Why won't it end? Wake up, please. I want to go home.
You forgot something.
Why do they keep you around? That'll be all.
You can't find good help these days. You're dismissed.
Don't let it go to your head.
I've got nothing more for you.
Don't let it go to your head.
Something.
You're late. You're late. Why do they keep you around? You're dismissed.
Good help these days.
I get money.
Get moving.
Do your job.
Find good help these days.
Oh.
You should keep trying. You are getting closer.
I need to go inside. I need to keep moving.
We've been invaded. I must act. I have a plan. An answer. I'll take the slide projector to the nostalgia department. I'll turn it on. I'll bring the hiss in. I'll fix this. I can hear them plotting against me. We've been invaded, corrupted. I've lost Darling. He was the first to go. He's been exposed to Hedron's resonance. It controls him now. It controls everyone who wears the amplifier device. I ordered them not to use the damn things. They didn't listen. Hedron corrupted the Bureau. They'll never be people again. They're either dead or they're monsters. I'll stop them. I have a secret ally. The Nostalgia Department. I have my own slide for the projector. I took it. A memento. In ordinary. After the girl burned them. It's burnt, but it'll work. The hiss will save us all. I lost my train of thought. It's confused. Like somebody, you know, switching channels too fast. I see so much, but it's too fast. On the expedition through the slide, something got into my ear, and it hurt at first. But then it didn't. It started as a distant whisper, like something you hear in a dream. A faraway voice calling you to wake up. I'd open my eyes with those words still on my lips. In the dream, they had made perfect sense, but awake, they're like a foreign language, already forgotten. Then the sense of loss hits, like losing a child. Like losing yourself. You see, I was being taught a song, a poem, a prayer that would light up my world and make me break through, make all this pain worth it. Something once lost was found, and it made a home in me. A spring with, like, waves carving me, making me see. And it grew until it filled me. And I receded deeper into myself, into this office, locked in this oldest house, which is my aging body. I stared in awe through the peephole, and I was filled with knowledge and made better. You know, I often feel like I'm being watched. Yeah, like there's someone watching me. They can see me, but I can't see them. I remember it was like this dream I had last night. See, there was this man here in this very room. And then, well, sometimes he was a plumber unclogging the drain, and because there was a fish stuck there. Yeah, a big fish. But sometimes he was an old god, you see, and he had put the fish there in the first place to keep the waste. There was rising waste from leaking out. So he was conflicted, but he knew many things. But he was also sort of senile, like me. It was more like a... It was like a riddle, or an omen. It wasn't a very good one, or an interesting one, but... I get so confused so easily. It's so very hard to follow everything that's happening.
I won't let them win. That's how it happened. The hiss got Trench first. He turned on the projector. He let them in. I have to remember the hiss. The hiss is the enemy. Burrowing in. I'm trapped in here. They're taking over. I will fight this. I will find a way to push them out.
Welcome back. I knew I chose a good assistant.
You are a worm through time.
I need my gun. The beginning. I should have seen it earlier. This is my mess to clean up. My fight. No one else's. I am the director.
This is Dr. Casper Darling. I have a classified message for the director of the Federal Bureau of Control. I have sad news. Hedren is gone now, but it was not a source. It was a catalyst. Do you understand? You must go to my office, the endgame. It will be revealed.
We stand around you while you dream. You can almost hear our words, but you forget. This happens more and more now. You gave us the permission in your regulations.
You wait on the stage.
You, I can't. This is what Dylan wanted all along. But there is something. I can feel it, but I don't know what. The motel is a place of power, of change, a place to pass through, connecting everything. This is a dream inside my head. Why shouldn't it take me anywhere I want to go? Really? This is so weird. But it is my head. You are such a weirdo, Jesse. Grow brighter. Around one constant, they revolve. Hedren is dead, but you're alive here in me. Maybe Hedren put you in our heads when we met her. Maybe you were always there, and she was just trying to teach me how to trigger you. Maybe I'll never understand. Maybe I don't need to. Trench was the first to be corrupted by the hiss. Slowly, over the years. His need for control only made it worse. It was Trench who took the projector to the nostalgia department. He opened the door to the hiss. Just like that. With Hedron dead, the hiss tried to corrupt me too. But I'm stronger than them. We're stronger. They're waiting. They'll try to stop us.
Can I touch you there?